I think I had a little too much Dr. Pepper.